First of all, thank you very much for purchasing a product from Smart Shelter. In this video, I will take you through the installation of Smart Shelter top load washing machine trolley with stoppers. Okay. So after unboxing the product, you should receive all these items. These will be four corners in which wheels and stoppers are already attached by us, and we will receive two smaller tubes, straight tubes, and two longer ones, and the assembly brochure. Now, referring to this assembly brochure, you should install your product accordingly. Okay. So we'll start with the process. First of all, take one corner, insert a small tube inside the corners, and then simply tighten these knobs as per the size of your machine. Likewise, you have to do it for another corner. So after this step, we'll be with these two parts and these two longer tubes. Please note that there is only one hole at the end of each tube. Please note that this hole has got no role in assembly of the product. It is only to hang the tube while painting or powder coating. So I repeat that this hole has got no role in assembly of the product. Simply neglect that hole. Insert the tube inside these corners. So after these steps, you will be ready with the product like this. Now what you have to do is you have to simply take the measurements of your washing machine and lock the size on this trolley. Okay, the machine would rest on these triangles, so make sure you measure the machine's legs properly and set the dimension on these triangles, and then lock the knobs accordingly. Okay. After doing this trolley, you can keep the machine on this trolley. Please note that there are four rubber stoppers at the sides of this trolley. The role of these rubber stoppers is to absorb the vibration when the machine is in operation. So when you operate the machine, just make sure you lower these stoppers like this so that they touch the ground. After lowering this stopper, now this stopper is touching the ground. You have to do likewise for all four stoppers and then run your machine. The machine's vibration when the machine is in operation would reduce drastically when you do all these things for all four sides. So this is how you have to install Smart Shelter washing machine trolley. In case you have any query, complaint or feedback regarding this product, or if you have any issues regarding this product, you can reach out to our WhatsApp support 866-8760171. We'll help you in the minimal time. Thank you very much for purchasing a product from Smart Shelter. We hope to see you again at our online store. Thank you.